rips it to Konechny and then rips it back for Hayes. In across the line, Hayes given some room. Hayes, the shot, he scores! Kevin Hayes ends it in Columbus. The Flyers win it in overtime, 4-3. Hayes the game winner, and the Flyers sweep the home and home.
Wow. What a game. What an effort by the Flyers. Oh, my gracious. Alain Vigneault rewarded Phil Myers with the shift. He got off quickly. Kevin Hayes stayed out there. Perfect shot to the long side. What a game. Things opened up. The Flyers had consecutive two-on-ones. Showing off the championship belt. Oh, man. Elvis Merzlikins had two two-goal leads in this. If you're looking for him, you can probably find him crying in the chapel a little later tonight.
And out here tonight,
don't be cruel, Bill. Our Chevrolet player of the game from start to finish, the most physical player, reliable defensively, came back after getting smashed in the ankle with a shot. Phil Myers, outstanding. He was a force from start to finish. Looked like Columbus was going to generate scoring chances. They didn't get them. But Kevin Hayes did in overtime to give the Flyers a 4-3 victory.
Huge win.